Alright, when I take this out, it's gonna cause a bit of a problem. What can we do to fix that? Pipe it from there to there? No, that doesn't fix the problem. I need a new connection right there in the middle, honestly. But to do this, I'm gonna have to go here and move whatever it says. Stuff out of whack here in just a second. Yep. Yep. Yep, that's it. Alright, oops, I didn't think about that was connected. Turn that off for right now. I'll reset that in a minute. Oh, actually, it was. These are all still connected. And all of that's connected. And actually they can still be, oh no, that's not connected. Okay. Give me a G conveyor, need the big block, yeah, the junction. Seven. What did I just do? I did not mean to do that. Yeah, oh, it's already built. Okay. Now, it's all reconnected. There actually doesn't need to be that little pipe there anymore, honestly, but I'll leave it for now. G, go to med station. Build me a med station. Right here. Need it basically directly below that one. I'll tuck it right there. Looks like it's locked up correctly. Control 2. Give me 7. Then I need just that straight tube to connect those two. 0. Control 1. This. Oh, that's gonna be a problem. Where is medical? And I want to have 15 of those on hand. This area is a little wonky looking, but what I can do, by the way, fully recharge. series of days. And steel plates. Silver. Red. Okay. My second refinery belt yet? No. To burn through some of this other stuff. This can be kind of boring for a minute, but I need to speed up my production of something besides stone. It's almost time to crank out our first auto miner. Which I'll end up having them stage off the roof, probably. Alright, process all this cobalt, process all this silicon. Come on. Sounds like the other refinery might have just clicked up. Look at all this. Where's silver? Silver ore. Thank you. far off is this thing? Oh, it's 20 plates away. Come on. Give me 20 plates. 3 plates. Come on, give me 3 plates. Nice, there we go. Yeah, that should feed that a lot more. Probably need a little more gold. I can't. Crap. Kinda need to focus on finding some silver now. I don't have a way to recoup my suit's energy now. I didn't think about that. I didn't think it through well enough. Can I find a place to hide a little survival unit? Steel plates first. That there for now. And I'm gonna try to rob the. Oh, cool. Yep. There we go. Now we just need steel. All right, there we go. That problem solved. Yes. Now go inventory. Production. Survival kit. Have it work on stuff as well. I think that actually helped speed the process up quite a bit. Now I need to go find some silver. I'm gonna go pick up some gold. And hopefully find some silver too. Any gold for the superconductors? Leave me alone. How's the audio today, guys? If you're in the chat, let me know how the audio is going. Been messing around with some of the audio to make it much better, in my opinion. I think it sounds much better, but I need to kind of hear from you guys and find out how it sounds on your end. I think it sounds great on my end, but it's cobalt. Gold, where's my hole? My lights on. don't know, it's gonna trek this way. See what we see out this way. Iron. That'll be nice to know when we get a miner going. More iron here. What? Silicon. Come on, silver. Ooh. Crud.
Fuel critical.
Uh-oh. I wasn't paying attention, I ran out of fuel. This is not good. Hopefully I can just kind of coast down this thing. What? Is my base being attacked right now? This is gonna take a while. There's definitely Hero's Pride is at my base for some reason. Hopefully it's not destroying everything. Or, realistically, hopefully we shot it down. And I can scrap it. I don't see anything down there. Oh, I hear shooting though. Or is that just me jumping? It's a good lesson on why you should pay attention to how much fuel is in your jetpack. Some kind of fight going on over here. Please don't shoot me. Ow. Don't die. Thank you. I gotta get back. We must have shot one down or something, because it hasn't moved from where my base is this whole time. Base defenses must be working. Oh yeah, I can see it shooting at him now. Gosh, it looks like it's right on top of my base. Did it crash into my base? That would kind of suck. Cannons are giving it hell, though. I might be a little bit behind it. But I installed the base defenses when I did. Could have been very bad. Oh yeah, look, it's right here. Oh sweet, I can scrap this bad boy. Hopefully it doesn't... The guns aren't online. Great. Oh man, look at this thing. This thing looks cool. Fuel critical. I'm aware. I have no fuel. Leave me alone. Oh. Inventory full. Destroy this thing. Inventory full. Inventory full. This thing's gonna be fun to scrap out. Go ahead and destroy that. So that it can't really move. Inventory full. Destroy that. It was shooting holes in my building though. Oh no. I don't have a way in. I just thought about the fact that there's no way in. Uh-oh. Alright, well we're gonna have to cannibalize our... And I don't have any steel plates. I didn't think about this. I should have put a door in already. Oh wait, go around to the back. Oh no, I'm gonna end up getting myself stuck down here. Go around to the back side. Which this is gonna be quite the drop off. So let's lessen our drop here. There we go. Now we just come in through one of these back channels.
Inventory full. Inventory full. Inventory full.
Boom. Problem solved. Drop all that stuff off.